MCET 1, question 5 complete, question number 6. Only question number 6, some different example there. In a class, a student out of 28 have a dog as their pet animal. Means a student means not come, for this example we draw the figure. Means not complete this circle. A student have only dog as pet animal and 6 students have only cat as pet animal and 10 students have both the dog and cat have pet animal. Therefore, let A denote the number of students having dog as pet animal and B denote the number of students having cat as pet animal. So, this number 6 will be not total this because 10 students have this 28 student means N of U. So, in the figure U also there. So, when we find the N of A means this number plus this number. Therefore, N of A equal to the number of students having only dog as pet plus those having dogs and cats both as pets means this number. Therefore, N of A equal to 8 plus 10. Therefore, N of A equal to 18. N of B not like similarly direct write N of B. N of B equal to 6 plus 10. Therefore, N of B equal to 16. Also, intersection given. N of A intersection B equal to 10. And this same. N of U equal to 28. We have to find the number of students having both as not as pet animal. Means that number is not in that figure. So, now we have to find N of A union B. A union B means total. Means the number of students having dog, at least one of the cat or dog as a pet animal. So, N of A union B equal to N of A plus N of B minus N of A intersection B. 18 plus 16 minus 10. 18 plus 16, 34. Minus 10, 24. Means total this value is 24. Therefore, 24 students having dog or cat as pet animal. So, we have to find the number of students not having dog as cat pet animal means N of U minus N of A union B. Therefore, the number of students who do not have a cat or a dog as pet equal to N of U minus N of A union B. Therefore, 28 minus 24, that is 4 students. Therefore, last answer, 4 students do not have a dog or cat as pet animal. Therefore, that number of students will be 4 years. So, only for that, this example, you draw that Venn diagram there. So, you draw also Venn diagram. Question number 7. Represent the union of two sets by Venn diagram for each of the following. First, A equal to 3, 4, 5, 7. B equal to 1, 4, 8. First, find A union B. Union means all elements are combined. Only repeat element, like one times only. You write sequence or you write 3, 4, 5, 7, 1, 8. Not sequence is like, but I write first 1. Then 3, 4, 5, 7 and 8. 4 will be repeat. So 4 only one time. Not sequence important. There are 6 elements in the union. So you write the Venn diagram. Circle A, circle B. This is the Venn diagram for A and B. Common element is 4. So write in the between both of the intersection. Here 4. Remaining element here. A contains 3, 4, 5, 7. Therefore 3, 5, 7, 4. Here B contains 1, 4, 8, 4 here, 1 and 8. This is the Venn diagram for A union B. Similarly, second, P equal to A, B, C, E, F, Q, L, M, N, E, B. Again, P union Q, A, B, C, E, F, A, B, C, E, F, L, M, N. Again, E, B is repeat. So not again write, this is the union set. When you draw the Venn diagram, common element is B and E. So in the middle, B E, then here A C F. Therefore A C F. Here L M. Here this is the set Q. This is the set P. Third, X equal to X such that X is the prime number. Prime number, those numbers which are divided by 1 and itself only between 80 and 100. So that numbers are 83, 89, 80, 97. Remaining all numbers are divided by other number also. Therefore, between 80 and 100, these three are prime numbers. Y equal to Y is an odd number between 90 and 100. Odd number 91, 93, 95, 97, 99. This is the set Y. What is common element? 97. So here 97, here 83, 89, X. Here 97, therefore 91, 93, 95, 99. This is the set Y. Therefore, this is the X and Y. This is the Venn diagram for X union Y. So X union Y there.